So Canon R5, a lot of people have been asking me, does this thing still overheat like it used to? Answer is no. This camera has been super reliable and really easy to use. Just make sure you update it to the latest software. That way you won't have all those overheating problems. Of course, temperature is still gonna play a role into it, but it's not as bad as it used to be.